Do it to yourself. That's why we live.